Amen. You can say what you want to about Jacob's failings, but he had a clear understanding of who his struggle was with. Yes, he was afraid of Esau, but he understood that his real struggle was with the angel. And what Jacob understood that we miss is that if he could prevail over the angel, Esau would become irrelevant. If he could beat the angel, it would not matter what Esau did.
Right.
Hear me out today. You need to get a revelation from God. If you will win your wrestling match with God, it doesn't matter what the devil does. If you win your wrestling match with God, it doesn't matter what your adversaries do.
Right.
It doesn't matter what the naysayers do.
Right.
It doesn't matter what the fault finders do. When you win your wrestling match with God, that's all that matters.
Woo! Yes, sir. That's right.